guys. My name's Stephen. Stephen's a brick, and I recently saw, well, I'm actually watching a show on Hulu, and I saw this commercial with Mandy Moore, and I'm just going to do my interpretation of the commercial, and it's very dark, and I'm trapped somewhere, but don't worry about it. All right, here goes.
Hey, me Mandy Moore. I'm trying to sell you the nets for the Africa. I want you to donate. Personally, I have enough money to buy all the nets for all the children in the whole world. But I want you to donate money so that we can, you can feel better about donating. And it's all around good feeling. Yeah. Some of the profits is going to my new house in Miami. I just bought a house in Miami. But most of the other profits is going to buy mosquito nets to cover the mosquitoes. No, it's not edible, so it's not going to cure hunger. It's just going to stop mosquitoes from biting. Okay, my name is Mandy Moore. I come out with another movie next year. Watch it, and then donate mosquito nets.
Alright, thanks guys. That's just my version of it. I think it's really stupid that she's doing a commercial about that. I just see it over and over again in the Hulu top right hand corner. It says, is this ad relative to you? And I keep pressing no, because I don't give a fuck about mosquito nets, but they keep showing it, so just thought make a little video. All right, peace.